All right, you know what?
You lead the way and I'll follow, sir.
Let's motivate here. Never mind the water. What's that? Oh, that's the talk to father quest. Yeah, we'll talk to father. Not till we talk to Sturgis. And yeah, we're picking up right from the last video. We're going to do this thing. And, you know, the completionist in me is going crazy because there's simply no way of finding everything out unless you do multiple gameplays. Unless you reload and go through and do the railroad ending. Because I'm pretty sure if you do the railroad, do this from a railroad point of view, then you get to do some other quests. And if you do it from the boss point of view, then, you know, you get to get Dr. Lieb to join the Brotherhood of Steel. That's not going to happen. And not this playthrough. She's just going to have to be unhappy.
Crop's coming in pretty good.
Preston's staring at a wall. Where is he? Maybe down by the emitter. You should get the heck away from me. Although, you know, we could work her. If we have some water, we can get some criticals.
Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
You again.
You synth agent,
here to
you.
Trade?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You break it, you buy it.
Is her ear on fire for no reason? And now we go over here. In the land of junk. Now we definitely want the crystal and the oil. The circuitry. Copper, rubber. That's probably good enough.
Huh?
Huh? Sterile junk.
Easy living, this ain't.
None of it's easy living, my friend.
You gotta take things one day at a time.
Well! This doesn't look good. Looks like it ate itself. Well, where is the Sturgeonator?
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Sturgis?
I still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Hey, can I select inside job? That might help me a little bit. There it is.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling...
Here's that holotape you gave me. Full of Institute data. I hope.
Well, all right. I'll start digging into this and see if I can make heads or tails of it.
What do you hope to find?
Whatever the Institute doesn't want anybody to know. All the good stuff on here is going to be encrypted. So the first job is to see if I can crack it. After that, well, I'll have to see what I've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe.
Don't much care for good news, though. That place is nothing but trouble.
So, I wonder when I'll find out, Preston liked that. That was... really less than I thought it was going to be. Move this back into the science area over here. Back where it was originally. Looked different in the daytime, I bet.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Oh, nothing there now.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Okay. Just sent Preston home, because that seems to make more sense than having him just appear wherever I am, even though he could not possibly know where I'm coming from. Look at the quest you got. Synth retention. As we beam on in. Cursor chip in my Pip-Boy. Well, those Pip-Boys, they're pretty versatile, wouldn't you say? Boogity! Okay. And nobody flinches. I just appear. Everybody's copacetic. How did you go up? Oh dear. Where is he? There he is.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm glad you can appreciate what we've accomplished. None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. Mankind. Redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
So it's like every other wonder gizmo ever invented. When will you eggheads learn?
Have faith. Let me show you how we deal with such problems. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Sure. We'll just fight our way through an army of homicidal maniacs and ask this synth to come on home.
I didn't say it would be easy. But I'm confident that with a courser at your side, you'll have no trouble. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
Ends. Is there means in here? Ends gets egos? Warren does.
That's it.
Oh, this looks juicy. Kellogg, Conrad, enhanced life expectancy. Kellogg's occasional presence continues to unnerve the others. At first, I thought they were merely intimidated by his confidence and arrogance, or perhaps even afraid of his general being. Kellogg is, after all, a killer. As I've continued to witness their reactions, gauge their sidelong glances, I've detected something else. Something I probably should have anticipated. Jealousy. Excuse me. Jake Kellogg is a living memorial to a forgotten program. He's an augmented human being, a cyborg, really, and the benefits he has received cannot be denied. But really, the scientists here could not care less about enhanced reflexes or greater combat efficiency. No, the cause of their envy is something more practical, more primal, his enhanced life expectancy. Just how long will Kellogg live if he passes naturally, however unlikely that may be? It's hard to say. He's already more than 100 years old, older certainly than any other human in the Commonwealth. His complete physiology has been altered. Perhaps he'll make it to 150, maybe even 200. Let the petty have their petty jealousies. Kellogg is a living testament to the ingenuity and superiority of the Institute. And I take no small pleasure knowing that must irritate him to no end. Status reports. Child Synth President quarterly review. Phase 3, behind schedule. Zimmer's still offline. Above ground operative terminated. See, above ground operative terminated. That's Kellogg. So I'm going to replace... This is it. This is I'm replacing Kellogg. That's what he wants me to do. Personal notes. The wait continues. Io can only confirm sightings outside Vault 111 and again in Diamond City sometime later. What that means, I'm not sure. But we actually meet. Is this all for nothing? No, not nothing. I will have learned valuable things about myself, my past, either way. I can't afford to let emotion get in the way. I must simply observe and record. I'm told Kellogg has gone offline. Strangely, I find myself thinking of Dr. Walker. He had such high hopes for Kellogg, such faith in the implants, what they could mean. I still regret eliminating that project, but I know where it would have led us. Walker was never shy about his goals, and too many others were starting to listen. In the end, I believe I was justified. The Institute is about preserving humanity, not bizarre, some bizarre amalgamation of biology and technology. What did you do to him? Director access synth shutdown. Oh, that's the code that you need the code for. Okay, we'll get there. We'll get there. But at least now that's unlocked. I've got access. So this is your quarters.
Son, Libertalia isn't hard to find. Just look for the jumble of wrecked ships floating in the harbor.
Oh, I know where that is. I know exactly where that is. Well, we have to meet up with the Corsair. We're not going right to Libertaria. Meet up with the Corsair. The Libertaria is in... Been direct. This is right around here. This is where, what you can see from Norhagden Beach. I'm willing to bet. Fast traveling. I don't need armor for this. If there's water involved, that's probably best that I don't go with armor. You can get in a lot of trouble with a ton of armor and getting in the water. If there's no way to climb out, you have to just leave it there. No. I'm not gonna go Kellogg on any of this. This is just a... No. This Corsair should be able to handle himself. And he's essential. Oh, okay. He was right behind me.
You must be the Corsair I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word and we can start the assault on the main flotilla. Oh, no, you don't.
That's a Brotherhood. I don't want to, you know, even be seen here. Luckily, I've got a couple.
I was hoping for a challenge. Guess I'll keep hoping.
Who's shooting lasers at us?
I'm gonna make this as painful as possible.
Is that
You're gonna pay for that.
Oh great, so he's gone into cooldown mode.
The heck? What was that?
Enemy sighted.
That's it.
Change cells. Brotherhood of Steel, Night Captain. Okay, so there's cool stuff you can get there. Is kill the boss captain. That's unfortunate.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
Okay.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
Okay, reclaim the rogue synth. Map. I guess we can do this from here. You might say, but why are you planning on reclaiming a rogue synth anyway? I'm gonna play it out. You gotta play this out. Libertaria. Actually, you know what we're gonna do? They're so open.
Wait, did you hear something? We're not alone. Nothing's gonna save you now.
Let's see. Anybody else?
I heard something move.
Target spotted.
Is he even doing damage? Hello.
I think we're being shadowed.
Don't shoot gotcha. Straight, rookie.
Out and let's get this over with.
Oh, okay, we're gonna do it that way, huh? I have multiple guns.
Why do they even try?
Where is... Do we have anything else that lights up? Can you see anyone? Yes.
There's someone else here. I was sure there was something.
Come on, step on it. Ooh. Someone's got a chain gun out there.
I think we're being shadowed.
Let's go shotgun mode. Shadow, deputies are like following us.
Gotta stay frosty.
These people are just waiting for us to come to them. Let's see, what's the best path? Okay. What you wanna bet?
You'll regret this.
I'm not even giving them the honor of the proper burial, which is being left to grow.
Whoa!
What blew up? Fat man, did you use a point blank fat man on me?
Loot on you better be worth it.
We're only so close. It's gotta be upstairs.
Something's out there.
You're still alive.
You're not. You guys are not particularly tough. But then again, I mean, I'm really kind of doing. What would be considered a low-level quest at this point? No, cafeteria trays, they're good. There's some way of going further up. This is cobbled together worse than some of my stuff. Now I wish I had the jetpack. This would be like poof-poof-poof when you're done. Taking your alarm clock and your toothbrush. Not gonna brush my teeth in here. I'm just gonna, you know, build it into something else. How do we get up there? There's gotta be a method. We came up this far. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Let's see. We have to go outside and go up a different way. You know, there's, looks like there's stairs right there. If you go up this way, this way. The captain's cabin.
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say, B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code, Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.
Where are we going? Gabriel's terminal. The old days. Oh, Minutemen. Oh, goodness, I had Anderson and Williams hanged today. Not please, like, executing the best guns we still had, but we needed to be done. End of last month, they started finding big caches of food and supplies. That's where it came from. Today, we got a visit from the Bunker Hill guards. Turns out the boys have been hitting caravans, feeding us the spoils. Okay, four new recruits. Raiders, that's what they've been calling us. And they're not wrong. We're making money hand over fist. Bunker Hill, the caravans, they pay us to do nothing. Leave them alone. I don't feel like writing anymore. Ooh, a safe? Let's see if the synths like safe cracking.
That's it.
Doesn't really move him. Bob Rob's best moonshine, huh? Cigars. Some bobby pins. Oh, here we go. There's a ladder. Skull, dirty water, antifreeze. We need antifreeze. Toolcase, we can unlock that. Wow, that was quick. Hoppity.
Nice.
How'd you get an automatic assault rifle in there? Man, you guys are just ingenious. So much to this game, so many comments to be made, so many sarcastic things where you don't know, is it funny or is it going to screw everything up? Alright, let's go do something very that, you know, Desdemona would not
well
like.
Well done. By your gear, I'm going to guess you two are agents.
Just like me.
So,
made it to the top.
Tell me, is the Institute so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs?
B-592, initialized factory reset, authorization Gamma-71 Epsilon.
Boss? You okay? Gabriel, can you hear me? Shit, they did something to him! Take them out! The hell?
Nice work, sir. I'll take the synth back. This is X-688. Ready to relay with reclaim synth B-592.
Boo! I thought he was gonna like throw him over his shoulder or something. Yeah, we might as well just grab these guys. Where'd that gun go? Spun around a little bit. Yeah, well, it doesn't really matter, does it? Master Terminal! Yes,
there we go.
Safe control. Disengage lock. File caps, grenades, radic, an anchor sack, a silver locket, a pulse mine. Wow. Okay, I'm finally carrying too much and can't run. Well. Now what? Let's go back to Sanctuary. Well, we are pretty close to the castle. We will dump the stuff off in the castle, then head back to Sanctuary. Talk to Sturgis, see if he got anywhere. I'll tell you what, though, I'm really, you know... It's a funny thing. This theory that they're just going to make me the next Kellogg is so obvious that now I'm starting to wonder if it was like a really cool theory that I got or, you know, just the obvious thing.
Rust-proof, radiation-proof, and a lifetime supply
these robots.
Of power.
Couple of them, man. Fat man. This is starting to fill up with a lot of just junk. I'm doing it to save a little time.
I couldn't ask for more.
Oh, there's more stuff here, though. We need to go... That's some boss stuff. Yeah, we're not going to carry that around. There's one thing I'm not. It's not from the Bureau of Synth Retention. But that's just what I did. Do we want to go stylistic on this gang?
Greed, hate, anger. It's a shame that you get so fascinated by watching one crazy in order to survive. I wasn't aware that
interesting, it's not coming up.
Wealth could prove so interesting. Your emotions appear to be an anomaly in your programming.
Alright, well then we're gonna wear it. Purged. Except ironically.
A pleasure to see you.
After everything's said and done. Or he'll just keep it as a keepsake.
Traveling with you is proving to be quite enlightening.
I give it to Curie. But hers is armored.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across.
I think we're coming close to where we'll end up doing the defend the castle, because I believe I gotta get banished from the Institute to do the Minuteman ending. And this whole thing about me being Kellogg for the Institute, that really, I just can't pick the Institute ending. I want to find out more what's going on. I want to go down there, and before I talk to Father, I want to go around and really explore the Institute. Sturgis. If you're just beating on a wall somewhere, I'm gonna be ticked. And Mama Murphy's out of her chair. Oh, they're all out having a meal or something.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Yeah? Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Oh, hi, Sheffield.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Something else. Where is...
Mama Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more cows. And no more sight, either.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Yeah. Okay, I think I need...
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
Now, just sheer comfort. I'm going to my old house just to lay down. Yeah, it's, you forget that. Forget this is your house. This is where it all started. Imagine. So many other homes for me in this game, and this one I don't even really use. Sturgis. Has he gone like away to work on this? Where in the heck is the boy? He's not on the roof again, is he? Oh, nope, there he is.
This place is really coming together, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I can't take all the credit.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Can it wait?
Yep, they can wait. Apparently you're not giving me... Yeah, I have to go through the game and trigger some things. Alright. Back to the Institute. Let's do a little exploring before we run into Father. The Boeing area. Whoosh.
I wish Quinton would stop telling those stupid stories.
Hey, sweetie.
My daddy says you're father's daddy, but he looks so much older than you.
Yeah.
People on the surface have got it pretty bad. It makes me think of being down here.
Doctor.
Welcome. Welcome. It is so good to meet you. I truly hope you come to think of the Institute as your home.
It'll take some time, but I could learn to like it here.
I'm so glad to hear you say so. And promise I'll work hard to make sure that you do. You should know that many of us consider it a great honor to have you here.
That doesn't make any sense whatsoever.
Why can't a synth be a person too? I don't really see the difference.
Hey.
Dad says I'm as good as he is with computers.
Okay, there's no interactive kind of stuff going on here.
Sir, we've had another situation. A code red.
What? This is the third time in 2 weeks. This is unacceptable. How could this happen?
We think there was a system glitch. We're looking into it.
Damn it, you're all useless. I'll figure out what happened. But in the meantime, tell the others to be on high alert. I want more patrols and more rounds.
Right away, sir.
If you see anything even remotely suspicious, report it immediately. This absolutely cannot happen again. Got it?
Yes, sir. Understood.
What others call complaining, I call critical thinking and challenging assumptions.
Hey, storage. What's this? Ooh, we found something. But what did we find? Old. This is... Wow. Excavation equipment? Why would you leave the lights on? I mean, number one, you're starving for power. It's giving you little glimpses of how the place is really put together. It's not all pretty. What is this? Maintenance view access logs. Thompson E, duration. Just maintenance stuff. Not a lot of insight. Huh, we come around here. Let's see, let's go up into robotics. Let me on a terminal. Whoa!
Probably just a glitch in the nervous system. The fine motor.
Everyone's excited about the new synth project.
If it were just a limb twitching, but her eyes were moving as well. Involuntary twitching and rapid eye movement while sleeping can only mean one thing.
No, I shouldn't get too.
You just don't want to admit those
here.
If you're about to launch into one of your speeches about artificial sentience and machines with souls, don't bother. I've heard enough of them by now. Write them down from memory. But we can't just ignore the question. If a synth can dream, why can't it have a soul? And if a synth has a soul, then it is a living person by every standard we can measure. Of course it is far more comfortable to think of them as machines, so we can do what we want with them. If you disapprove of the work we do here, you know where to find the template. Now, just a moment. I never said that. I'm simply trying to open everyone's eyes to new possibilities. Well, it's an unwanted distraction. We're men of science.
Well, it looks like they're creating a person.
Well, remember that.
Not a robot.
Hello. Welcome.
I don't know if you've noticed, but I've increased synth responsiveness by 0.04%.
Good for you. Tell you what, this is some of the most amazing graphics. Okay, so now we got this guy with all the muscles. What do I do with this station?
Pardon me.
Electrostimulation.
Dr. Orman's lecture on cold fusion was nothing short of a revelation.
Inspection. Into a vat of goo. I know, I'm not tempted to find out what happens when you jump in there. Hey look, they give him underwear! Yes, like the Institute would care.
You received a work order from SRB.
Welcome. What do they do? Please proceed directly to processing.
Quite a few, actually. I guess they lost a whole unit on the surface.
Is this some sort of joke? This is the third time this month. Dr. Ayo can't keep using my synth so recklessly. I refuse to give him any more.
Should I tell him that?
No, I'll have it. I wouldn't wish dealing with that man on my worst enemy.
So little time.
With our third.
Departmental notices. Pending arrival. Our monitoring events on the surface has confirmed that time is almost at hand. Very soon our guest, moi, probably, will be here. I admit I feel both hope and trepidation. I think of how our first meeting will go. Please make whatever preparations that you deem necessary. Consider all sensitive information to be classified for the time being. We cannot know for certain what our visitors' motivations will be, especially after coming into contact with the railroad. Ooh, that's interesting. He knows them with the railroad. You'll exercise caution, but we must also extend a warm welcome. In time, once a measure of trust has been earned, we can be more forthcoming. I need to remind you how important this is to me personally, but I want you also to think of the opportunity for the entire Institute. We stand to gain a great deal if we make the most of that opportunity, Father. He met with Dr. Lee to review the latest power distribution metrics. And there is both good and news and bad to share. We'll begin with the good. Clearly, we have all taken to heart Dr. Lee's request for greater emphasis on power conservation. The metrics demonstrate that we have... blah, 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 blah. We're going to run out. Unfortunately, it's simply not enough, so they need more power. Concerns. The child synth prototype. I'm concerned at the pace of our progress in correcting the problems of the child synth prototype. I cannot impress upon this division enough the need to resolve these issues quickly and completely. Time and time again, we've corrected flaws only to see them return. I find myself questioning whether we're thoroughly testing these fixes before moving into the next item. You know that I have great faith in all of you, but time is quickly running out. I must ask that you take whatever measures are necessary to meet the project targets within the time frame. Please make this your foremost priority.
Why?
Missing synth investigator brought to my attention that some of you are displeased with the methods and practices employed by the SRB division in its ongoing investigation into the missing third generation synths. I'd like to take a moment to address this matter. Firstly, know that I'm aware of your concerns and I intend to have a conversation with Director Ayo, or whatever his name is, in order to ensure that he is also aware. Any disruption to your work must be taken seriously, especially at this critical time. However, there's always a however. I must also ask for a measure of patience and cooperation from all of you. It is simply impossible to gather the information necessary to carry out this investigation without an element of distraction and inconvenience. Remember that your cooperation is vital to bringing this investigation to a swift and successful conclusion. I'm sure that's something we all want. Yeah, that's... Synth versus Android. As the production of our Gen 3 synth continues apace, I'd like to take this opportunity to formalize our characterization. The term Android has been used interchangeably with synth for as long as the Institute has existed, and though some of our older residents may actually prefer Android, Dr. Zimmer being a prime example, which we haven't seen him yet, where'd he go? The term synth has always been more widely used. Today, our third generation creations are truly synthetic beings. So the designation synth seems more appropriate than ever. From herein, I strongly prefer all official Institute records and correspondence to use the term synth or synths. Let us remember our past and appreciate the legacy of the android. Let's live for the future and recognize the power of the synths. So, what's that telling us? This is kind of critical. Is that this isn't a robot that's made to look like a human being. They're making human beings. They're making completely biological synthetic beings. And that's what that looks like if you look over here.
Generation synths. We've improved upon humanity.
Hey.
Think about it.
Hey, Doc.
You've arrived at a momentous time. Our third generation synths are a true breakthrough. Culmination of centuries of research. It's no exaggeration to say that they're superior in almost every way to human beings.
He has a Pip-Boy.
No, they are an evolution.
What makes them superior?
The list of improvements is exhaustive. I can talk for an hour and still not cover all of it. Imagine what you could accomplish if you could live without fear of hunger or disease. Imagine what you could create if you could spend every waking moment of your life as you saw fit, with no need of sleep. Like I said, a momentous time.
Another lovely day, isn't it?
This does not look like robotic kind of stuff. Those are bones. I mean, there must be something in them because you still find a synth component. But you don't see a synth component in any of these. Maybe these are more advanced than what's out there.
But I've increased synth responsiveness by 0.04%.
Bye.
The automated process for synth creation should not be interrupted.
Processing? No, that's kind of weird. That's the term I use. But this looks like they just found an artificial way to make human beings and make them what? Subservient slaves for...
If you ask me, the synth software could use a little more debugging.
And it's not working out for them because if you're a being, you yearn for freedom, which is an interesting thing. You can comment in the description below if you think that not everybody yearns for freedom. Maybe they yearn for something else, but it seems to moi, at least in the context of this game, the synths are yearning for freedom. I use this word in here. Bioscience. What can we learn about bioscience? Anyway, I can just go talk to Father. Move on to the next quest. Next quest is probably going to take its own video. So, can we find a terminal in here? I do dig the gorillas. We have a lot of buttons.
The latest synth generation is just amazing. Those guys in robotics are working miracles.
Indeed. And what's in there? FEV lab entry terminal. So I've already been in there. Explosive. Bubblehead. Befriended the laboratory. Is there a bobblehead in there? That's one thing I should do, is find out if there's any bobbleheads.
Through.
Unfaithful! Is a potential buyer that has been sealed. Access to this section. Okay, yeah, we don't need to go in there, and that's. Sliding doors. Stuffs. Bioscience terminal. Alright, this is what I'm looking for. More departmental notices. Ah, a special guest has arrived. Now that our guest of honor is here, I want to remind everyone to be polite, accommodating, and welcoming. It's not often we receive visitors from the surface, and this occasion is more special than most. I know I can count on all of you to extend a hand of friendship and greet our visitor with the utmost hospitality. Let's embrace this exciting event. The best first impression we possibly can. Director Holdren. Oh, that's not even from Father. Why do they want me to? Why are they so happy to see me? They just hate Kellogg that much? Since zoology, the next step. I have some exciting news to share with all of you. Father has approved the next phase of my proposed synth zoology initiative, and I'm already in the process of setting up a schedule for initial prototyping phase. That's been the case. This is a low priority project, but those of you who find yourselves with free time are welcome to contribute. I'll need to make a few preliminary decisions, not the least of which is the kind of creature we want to replicate. I don't have to tell you how eager I am to begin, and I can't wait to see what the amazing things we can do given our recent advances in synth development. We first implemented the new power efficiency, blah blah blah. As I tell you, no matter what. Power efficiency is not interesting, but there must be something larger going on. Okay, what else can we find? We can't take that one. Well, this is more old section. Terminal stuff? No, it looks different. Okay, so you need a fish tank. Okay, so that's just a standard. Oh, let's see. Warwick Homestead. Warwick Homestead Initiative was conceived
facilitate field testing of various genetically modified specimens in the unique climate of the Commonwealth. So that's why it does so well. Acquire Roger Warwick, patriarch of the Warwick homestead, conduct a series of intensive interrogation sessions to learn all we can about his life and family. Ooh, kidnapping. The intelligence gathered in stage 2, create a synth replica of him and embed him. Ah, so the one that's out there is a synth. When sufficient data has been collected, retrieve synth unit and specimens for lab study. Purge all surface evidence of the initiative. Kill everybody at Warwick. Good luck with that. A lot of guns there. Yeah, interesting. One batch destroyed in transit. So much to learn about the game. I'm going through this place. And yeah, I'm still scrapping the crap out of stuff. That's one I was just using. Is there another one? Sliding doors. Now we're on our way back to FEV. Is there anything in there? High-powered microscope, small plate, ear examiner, FEV lab. I know before, when that was kind of a sensitive thing, we were trying to get in and get out, I was quick about it. I was wondering, is there a terminal? We've blown up just about everything. This is pretty dead. Take a phone. There's buttons and stuff like that. Wonder Glue, pork and beans. As you see, I'm getting back into my old mode of operation, which is I scavenge things terminal. Turret control, remote control, yeah. And there's a couple different ways I can do this. One is to try and drag this out as long as I can. Try to stay with the Institute through most of the Institute-related quests, but it starts to become a problem pretty soon. The problem becomes... pretty sure once I get to Mass Fusion, I have to start shooting at Brotherhood of Steel people, and I really don't want to have a constant enemy in the Brotherhood of Steel. That's not the end result I'm looking for. And I've pretty well decided that I can't do what Father wants. Simply because it's such a manipulation. It's a crueler thing than, you know, just the fact that he's my son and he doesn't care about me. Which, I mean, in real life, if my son didn't care about me, I'd still be trying to work with him and this and that and the other thing. But, I mean, as far as the game is concerned, we've got limited options. You can't convince him otherwise. House cat. Come on, we're looking for terminals. There's a locked door. With the knowledge, cat meat, a kickball. With the almost certain knowledge that no matter what goes on, I'm always just going to be the unwitting stooge of them until I finally, you know, take over the Institute. And then I, for whatever reason, say, okay, well, if you take over the Institute, there's no way to take over the Institute and then change it to what you want it to be. If you take over the Institute, it means that you've agreed with Father. And from what I've seen, they're creating people. That was a gun terminal. There must be a terminal in here. They did work. Let me tell you what happened in the FEV lab. Oh, that was blown up. Here. And there's an audio tape. Project status, indefinite suspension. Subject status. Baseline male, mid-30s, poor overall health. Post-submersion results, consistent with standard results. Subject standard discarded, he didn't do well. Subject deceased. So discard is different than deceased. Discarded means they were sent out into the Commonwealth. Twisted. This just proves that they're also the source of the super mutant plague in the Boston area. And why the super mutants here are a little different than the other super mutants. Mental acuity turning slightly higher than an average. Tagged and discarded. Above average overall health. Rapid decline in mental capacity, anomalous physical results. Terminated. They had to kill him. Rapid, excessive physical growth. Aggression far above normal parameters. So this wasn't going well. Post-submersion results inconclusive. Subject terminated. Note, subject unintentionally terminated during incident 5. Or incident V. Data should be culled for future results. Accidentally terminated. Subject terminated. Subject unintentionally terminated during incident 5. I wonder what the heck was incident 5. Project results. Okay, needs. But here. Latest round of testing complete. Blah, blah, blah. Latest round. I wonder what happened to Dr. Zversen's. No statistical deviation noted. Synthetic organics continue to perform well. The necessity of further tests is unexplained. Nothing new, always the same. Always have entered formal complaint with the director. These tests are not bringing any valuable information. The organics project was spun off decades ago. Why was Sister continuing this? Oh, these are Virgil's notes. He didn't think it was a good idea. Redacted. All increased reports should now go strictly to the director. The lab will be offline. What was incident V? Is there something else that tells us what incident V was? Incident. Can you do anything here? FEV research notes. Oh yeah, and there was another one over by that terminal. FEV research notes. Brian Virgil personal log. Okay, well let us. I hope I've still got you engaged here. This is the kind of thing that I just love doing. I'm going through stuff all by my lonesome. This is like where Fallout really does work. Ooh, we're in the wrong place. Oh yeah, we don't want to walk out that way. We definitely don't want to walk out that way. Did you hear a door? Okay, let's go over here. Inventory miscellaneous.
personal record, Dr. Brian Virgil. This will likely be my last recording. My requests to shut down the FEV program have repeatedly been denied. We've learned nothing useful in the last 10 years. Why does Father insist on continuing it? If he won't see reason, then I have to take matters into my own hands. What we're doing, it's not right. It needs to stop. If anyone should find this after I'm gone, know that I never wanted to hurt anyone. Anyone! Do you understand me? I'm gonna make sure the whole program is shut down. If not for good, then at least for years to come. After that, I know what I'm about to do will be seen as a betrayal. Treason, he'll probably call it. So, I'm leaving. I have a plan. And if it works, I'll be somewhere safe. Somewhere not even the coursers can find me. Everything that we've done, the lives we've taken. If there is a God, may he have mercy on us all.
Nice. So Virgil is definitely a good guy. I'm glad we helped him out. Let's see, where is the other? Looked into the FEV research notes.
This is Dr. Elliot reporting for the Bioscience Division. March 22-24. We just received another batch of subjects. But as my previous report stated, we're at an impasse here. More of the same won't help. The two most promising strains of FEV have been adapted to an ideal state, but we're still missing something. I am officially echoing the team's position. The most likely progress for our research on synthetic organics requires new avenues of exploration. Additional Commonwealth subjects will not help. It's the same problem across the board. Exposure to too much radiation. We need something, someone new. There's a proposal we'll be putting forward. I am not entirely comfortable with it, but it seems the best course.
Do they want my son to become a super mutant? And instead they sent him over to the synthetic side. Wow. Well, that's, Fallout 4 doesn't get credit for the writing very often, but this is good stuff. Wonder what he did. It's like we cleaned the place out. No magazines. No more technical documents. Wish you could use those, they look neat. But I do have an idea. I'm just gonna do a save in case something weird happens. Oh, they're impenetrable. So how did he break them? Something happened. Actually, you know what? I'm going to reload the save simply so I can get that round back. Hey, you know, bullets are expensive in this game. Alright, let us go back. No, we don't want to go that way. Let us go back the long way. And maybe I won't even make you go through all that. Where's the other door? Here we are. Go back the long way. And then maybe we'll check out Dr. Lee's area. So here, just so you can see, I just picked up some fusion cells, a rifle, a courser outfit. I got that junk. We're almost there. Actually, you know, I've taken all this junk. I wonder, can I beam myself out of here from this point? Some of it's special junk, so we'll put it in the castle. Oh, we can't. I have to get out to the center. Well, that would have been nice. What's the difference? Shielding? Pack of cigarettes. Desk. Unused ashtray. Well, you have to find an unused ashtray in there. I can see they don't smoke very often. Oh, let me scab that one. All right. Yeah, it's obviously not working. All right, so we're back out into bioscience. So here's the trick. As far as I can tell, anything else to grab here? Ooh, blades. Hey, someone robbed bioscience. Maybe you don't want to take too much. That'll look like a robbery. Otherwise, it looks like just someone moves stuff around. The nice thing is I can kind of avoid Father for a little while I zoom around, because he's got a tag on him. Yeah, he's close. He's close. He's very close. Out in the Institute. I think I have to go find him. I think I can still scooch around here. So again, philosophically speaking, while we're staring at a blank screen, I have two choices. Either agree with what they're doing, which is kidnapping people from the Commonwealth and using them as science objects here, just using them as specimens. Robotics. Any terminals in robotics? So we need all robotics. What's this? Sliding doors. That's just a guy watching out. I think we've read all the. I think there's only one or two terminals in robotics, right?
Operating at full capacity.
Synth retention. We can explore synth retention. Do they have a terminal? Filters are. Said a little thing.
Reporting.
I've retained one, so maybe they'll be cool with me now.
Carry on, sir.
About what? No, I'm not gonna do anything here unless it's really cool.
If you see any suspicious synth activity, report it immediately.
Justin.
Yes, what is it?
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Very well.
Stimpan, we can. Where's a terminal? Don't they have terminals?
Theoretical limits are made to be broken.
Theoretical limits are made to be broken. No, that's exactly wrong. That's the guy I brought back! There's buttons, but there's no terminal. That doesn't look good. We can't interact with them. Oh, here's a terminal. SRB terminal. Departmental notices. Our new visitor. That's me. Actually, the ongoing investigation involving the Gen 3 census. In an ideal world, the railroad would have no influence on our new guest. Okay. Oh, I'm definitely pro-railroad. So I'm adjusting our policy regarding discussion of the subject with personnel. Okay. M762, the infiltrator unit McDonough, has begun to outlive its usefulness. Oh! The mayor! Mayor McDonough. He has begun to outlive its usefulness. Assuming the identity of the Diamond City mayor has provided us with invaluable intelligence over the years, but suspicions have only continued to mount. This latest incident, the publication of that newspaper article specifically calling McDonough's humanity into question, might just be the tipping point. I spoke with Io, and we both agree. If the situation does become untenable, reclamation seems unfeasible. M762 was specifically engineered to mimic the actual human McDonough. As such, The unit's synthetic biology is that of someone overweight and grossly out of shape. A mem wipe would kill any psychological weaknesses attributed to self-perceived old age, but that body lost cause. The real irony here is that M762, in one of its dispatches back to the Institute, requested a future posting in the coursers, citing loyalty and years of service, and that request alone was evidence enough of self-awareness and independence to completely eliminate him from contention. So he's got free, they've proven they, that synths can get free will, and therefore they're aware. Self-awareness, you know, that's a big thing, you know? Never mind the fact that he wouldn't even fit into the uniform. Determination, when and if his identity is eventually compromised, the unit is effectively decommissioned in field. No reclamation, no Institute assistance, given its relative age and physical condition, not to mention the danger inherent to an infiltrator's unit's discovery, further lifespan estimated 2 weeks maximum. So they're not going to go after him, is what I'm... They just figure he's going to get killed. Okay. So they got everybody else in the other colored outfits are becoming a problem. I'm sure I not remind you that the SRB is off limits to all personnel, not assigned to this division, and I apparently am, because I'm the new Kellogg. Power is your aware, father asked that we maintain our powers, use it carefully, blah blah blah. Turn off your monitors when you're not using them. Use what you need. This guy is just ruthless, but that's interesting. We've got proof right here that McDonough is a synth. Any other interesting
Pardon
things?
Me.
Pardon moi.
Like any machine, a synth can malfunction. Just wish it didn't happen so often.
Malfunction means become self-aware, I've discovered. Reclamation target tracking. Good neighbor. C241, unit large investigation rate. That's saying good neighbor. No recent sightings. Unit believed to be in railroad custody. Mem wipe likely performed by now. Unit large investigation suspended. See notes. Sighting course or none. Last sighting, Boston Airport. Boston Airport. Investigation suspended. Area deemed too hazardous at this time. Well, that last one's... Well, I don't know. How spoilery do I want to get? Because we haven't really gotten there yet. That's interesting. I'll let you work it out who it might be in the Boston Airport area. That's a synth. Unit B-592 has been mem wiped by the railroad agents. That's Gabriel, okay. Shows highly aggressive tendencies, has killed several dozen rivals and civilians. Suspect brain damage resulted from mem wipe process, so he went crazy. K-823 destroyed. Rain's located northeast of Sagas Ironworks. Notes, unit remains discovered near Sagas Ironworks. Returned to robotics division. Unit destroyed by multiple gunshot wounds. Suspect raiders based out of Sagas. That would be the Forgers. Yeah, large investigation underway, blah blah blah. Last sighting, Corvega. I've killed everything in Corvega 17 times over. Unit has been mem-wiped, no identity is Leo. Exercise extreme caution. Unit has been trained by railroad and is proficient with several weapons. Unit has evaded capture twice with wounded cursors on both occasions. Interesting. Leo. Have I met Leo? That's a possibility. I might just not be remembering. List of informants. Now this is cool. Now remember, What's his name? Sturgis should have all of this. The following individuals have proven useful in our reclamation operations. In exchange for caps, these persons have in the past provided informed have past provided information on escaped synth sightings. Escaped synth sightings. Try to say that 10 times fast. And suspected railroad activity. If you make a new contact, add individual to the database. Let's see. Cricket. Occupation caravaner. Okay, so Cricket's working for the Institute. Tommy Lonigan. Combat zone guy. Trash Can Carla's. I thought she was an actual synth, but I guess she's just an informant. Unless she's a synth informant. Location mobile. Doc Weathers. Occupation caravaner. Location mobile. AJ. Chem dealer and good neighbor. He's working for the Institute. Wow. Morowski. Chem supplier and good neighbor. Lucas Miller. A caravaner. And Henry Cook, the barkeep in Diamond City. Everybody's on the dole here. Let's view access logs. Your supply positions, case file, standard kind of stuff you find in a terminal. That, see, it's just, you know, this is the kind of stuff you look at and you say, wow, they've really got their hooks into just about everything. That's the door out. That was neat. And my clearance was confirmed. Okay, advanced systems. This is Dr. Lee's area. I don't know that I can get her out, because I'm not doing the Brotherhood line. Pretty much, unless you're going to destroy the railroad.
Ooh, how it's really here? Exciting having you here. I can't wait to see what you can do.
Oh, well, here, give me a terminal. I'll show you what I can do. View access logs. Why is that, Chris? Regulation updates. Guns. So everybody's probably armed. Personal notes. I have, in the last 24 hours, observed no less than 7 blatant violations of Institute protocol. The degree to which people appear to ignore the rules which have been put in place to keep us all safe is incredibly disappointing. Madison insists that I continue the testing battery with the child synth, despite my reservations about the project as a whole. If this were any other situation, I would not have second thoughts about going straight to the director, but given the circumstances, I shall simply wait it out. Nice glass, okay. Where does that go? Probably down to wherever the reactor is.
Yes?
Yes, I come in here. Excuse me, Rosalind.
Excuse me, Doctor.
Oh, hi there. Sorry if I seem distracted. I memorized 5 sets of design schematics and now I'm doing detailed mental comparisons.
That's amazing.
Oh, well, a lot of us do that. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. I just wanted to say how much I admire Father, and that it's an honor to meet you. I really hope you'll stay here with us.
Okay, well. Just smooching my way along. Submitting research, updating diagnostic tools, redacted. Rejection of project protocol, okay. Research proposals. Human cybernetics. Okay, do they want more Kellogg's? Somebody wants more Kellogg's. Cold fusion. Proposal: divert time trials from current phase 3 research to exploring the possibility of a sustainable nuclear reaction through electrochemical processes at or near room temperature. Pre-war work on the subject yielded no concrete results. Advances in technology could potentially make it possible. Notes: evidence suggests this is, and always will be, a pipe dream. Yeah. For those of you too young to remember the cold fusion debacle, oh, what was that? Was that in the 80s? 90s? A long time. Had to be 90s. I think I was already either in, I think I was in engineering when that went down. Somebody had, they'd claimed to have discovered cold fusion, where they're generating more energy than, well, they're generating energy basically in a glass, just with a couple of materials, but it turned out to be a chemical process, not fusion, and therefore it was not violating any laws, and you would have had to put more into it than you get out of it. But no one's ever really sure if that just wasn't a squash so that we could still sell oil. I mean, people go on about that. Because, I mean, the scientist who did it really, really got hammered over the whole thing. And then I remember there was a cartoon in a Cortland Forum magazine where it had a couple of researchers with a sock with some wires coming out. And he said, "We've discovered cold fusion in a sock. Should we tell anyone?" They didn't want to get hammered. Oh, now I need to hear. Proposal: modification to relay assembly allowing for extra parameters when rematerializing. Specifically, to explore recalibrating object size and density. Makes it possible to use the relay to shrink someone down to the size of an insect, or even smaller. Approval. Rejected. Watson E. Notes: let's keep things out of the realm of science fiction, please. It's all science fiction. Plasma weaponry. Pre-war plasma weapons still exist, albeit in a somewhat primitive state. Samples have been collected. With work from a dedicated research team, such weapons could be improved upon dramatically. Approval pending. Something to consider after phase 3 is complete. What is the phase 3? I think that has to do with,
Dr. Orman.
If you ask me, we're only scratching the surface with the latest synths.
Okay, I'm never going to find out what her schematics are about. Alright, well, that's...
Yes, weapons. Rushed work is sloppy at best, and deadly at worst.
Synth relay grenade. Check on Virgil. We got a check on Virgil thing. What is a synth relay grenade? I have no idea. We'll take it. Did you see what happened to those synth relay grenades? I have no idea. Those fusion cells? Wow, it's just...
Not everything you've heard about the Institute is true. Give us a chance.
Just most
safety first. Remember that.
Terminal use. Oh, he won't let you use.
Dr. Lee. I'm good for now. Thanks.
All right.
Advanced systems. That's okay. See, I just need to play this in a corner. He's fine, so we can check on him anytime.
This is day 8 of trial 6. The last week has been very productive, but exhausting. I think we'll need a break after this. Binet has done some really marvelous work with the personality mesh. It's almost too good. The responses map almost identically to expectations, some of the most lifelike I've seen. Of course, it's not really Sean. None of his memories are in there. That, even now, would be a step too far. It's starting to have an effect on the team, I think. I know I've been caught up in the moment once or twice. Just a second or two, forgetting that he's not a real boy. Still, I think we'll need to consider restricting him to the lab only for the moment. I'm well aware that others are put off by his presence. If I were slightly more arrogant, I might consider that a sign of success.
You know, the funny part is you get the distinct impression that... But whatchamacallit, Sean's project there with the child. Oh, he's over here now. Is just a personal project. I don't know why. Why is father obsessed with this? Is it just his starting to get regrets about his life and wants to do it over? Does he want to have this child go with me with his memories, and in some way he'll think that, well, that's the same as him living his normal life? If you don't believe in a soul, these things make sense. Okay, let me get risky here. Excuse me, Madison. I don't mean to piss you off here, but... Oh, it's here, huh? Hi. I need to use this for a second. View access logs. Review of Phase 3 project status. Update diagnostic tools for Synth project. Redacted. I would expect it to be passwords at least. Phase 3. Housing upgraded per specifications of Lee. Exhaust couplings replaced. Magnetic confinement field. Okay, but this is reactor stuff. Synth prototype. New skin, motor control issues. Base personality matrix. Laser weapons. And better guns. Miscellaneous projects. Let's see, did she get angry? No. Let's... Yes, I hope you get out when I call out, you know, I try to flush this place. That is one of the interesting things, is it does make me think that perhaps, because of certain things, the reclamation of Madison Lee, the fact that, you know, Arthur Maxson is Arthur Maxson and the pretty one is here, maybe some people's theories that the Brotherhood is the canon ending could be true.
I hear we're about to get a new food supplement.
Food services, yay. You want food?
Greetings. As the Institute's requisition vendor, I can provide supplies for your missions on the surface. How may I assist you today?
What can I requisition?
I have access to a modest selection of arms, armor, and other items approved for use in field missions.
Well,
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Okay. Experiment 18A. Oh yeah, buy that. A clean room suit. Corsair uniform. Institute division head coat. Institute jumper. Institute lab coat. Don't forget, this is going to be completely unavailable once this is passed over here. I could come in with water, but that's an interesting thought. Do a water run. I won't have to. Don't have to do it. I'll be back. But right now, we're going to continue the theme here. Terminal unlock master. In the corner. Calculator. Performers. Provisions. Remote door control. Open door. What is this? Oh, it's just a... Yeah, so we need all of this. Excuse me, I've got some projects going on. Projects, you know. And... So many tweezers and things. Sweepers. Those were Swiffers. They have a Swiffer. Oh my goodness. We've got to put one of those just in the... Yeah, use the terminal and do 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 do. Remote door control. Come on. And close the door. Nobody needs to notice. Robotics. Was there anything up in robotics? That we know it. We weren't done exploring
the food peoples. All right, where were we? Bioscience. Yeah, we did bioscience pretty thoroughly. I'm overmatched here. All right. Well, we don't have to do a whole lot of running around. We can use the strong back perk to our advantage. Goopity. Don't get hit. They really do need some, you know, some more security here as far as not getting whacked with one of those things. Maintenance requests. Phone unit blah blah cleaning the boardroom for the third day in a row. I don't think this unit has actually left the boardroom. Occupant blurred vision in the right eye. Unable to correct without permanent damage. Unit wiped! Reassigned to facilities where primary drive brake drone B blah blah blah. Third unit this month. Oh, primary drive brake drone. I would love to see it to say, this unit is a bad motivator. Looks like latest navigation software update has some issues. Found two Gen 1s trying to walk through walls. Pathfinding, okay. Submitted by Bennett L. Hey Dad, Eve is having trouble speaking today. Lots of stuttering. Can you please look into it? I identified a rare looping issue in speech routines, corrected and patched. Excuse me if that muting button didn't work. Surface work crew tracking. Site Epsilon. Notes. Alert radar track. One unit abducted. SRB notified. Awaiting update. Site Gamma. Report is now overdue. Continue to monitor. Give it another 2 days. Site Alpha. Recalled error. No data present. So it looks like this is detailing their problems. Not getting as much as we were hoping here. Might need to shut down Site Delta. Let's see what the next report brings. This is, they're having, everybody's running away. No, it's unit B888. As opposed to IG88? Okay. Unit T4 added. No data present. They're having trouble with their surface work crew. View access logs, just to be. Use the robotics terminal. Production schedule. Cranking them out. Salvage operations. That's going out and getting people. Plan system upgrades. Current project. New synthetic optic nerve tissue. Next scheduled units, blah 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 blah. Other units scheduled to ready to fill in for the duration of the upgrade. What's interesting is they're upgrading the optic nerve in this one, and then they couldn't fix the blurred vision in the other one. These are minor. .7701 with 90, it's like, you know. Oh, more rapid clotting, improved infection resistance. So they can be, if they can get sick. They're not as perfect as they said. Routine diagnostic on cursor designate X688. All function nominal. Okay, why is everybody running away? All Gen 1's Gen 3's. Unique project. Our directives did not alter our sense basic functioning notwithstanding.
In select Gen 3 units, a synthetic brain is indeed capable of accepting specific enhancements to the visual cortex, basal ganglia, and parietal cortex. This will substantially improve combat effectiveness due to two factors. An increased understanding of weapons accuracy to the extent that the combatant can actually visualize the percentage of effectively hitting targets. That's VATS! Are they implying that VATS comes from being a Gen 3? Or are they just saying that you can do what VATS can do? An altered sense of perception that mimics the effect of slowing or even stopping time. That's VATS. Does that mean I'm a Gen 3 synth with VATS? Does that mean every player who has ever been in a Fallout game that has had VATS capability is really a Gen 3 synth? I don't think they're just developing this. They're giving them VATS, but they don't have VATS yet. That's VATS. Let's see. Was there another one? Let's see, did we get this one already? Yeah, I think so. Let's wait, maybe not. Maintenance requests. Yeah, we've looked at those. Third day in a row. So that was very enlightening, and I'm almost positive we've already hit this one. That's me. Yes, we've already read these. Processing. Oh, that's where they go to be processed. You don't walk in there and
remember,
get processed.
Remember to practice good sanitation habits at all times.
Yes, I always wash my hands. What? The question is there anything left? Any
if
place
you ask me,
gone?
The sync software could use a little more debugging.
Well, in all of our software.
We're quite fortunate to have the synths to aid us.
Father's a great man. You must be very proud.
Hello. Please ensure that your dietary requirements are being filled.
What have you got?
I can offer a range of nutritious and great tasting food supplements. Food Supplement 7 is very popular for its spicy flavor, and Food Supplement 91 is our newest offering.
Sure. Let's take a look.
All he's got is bottled water and a food packet. I'll take one and... take two. Thanks for the... that and
Synth
a bottle.
Unit, you were scheduled for maintenance duty in SRB last night. Anything you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my duties, as usual.
Dr. Ao saw you accessing a terminal. You know you are not permitted to access terminals in that section. Is Dr. Ao mistaken?
Yes. I mean, no, he's not. But I was only...
What is it? Were you or weren't you accessing a terminal in SRB?
I was, but I swear it's not what it sounds like. I was cleaning the terminal and it switched on by mistake. I was just shutting it down.
Was that a stutter? Have you developed a defect, unit? Maybe you need to be reset.
Sir, I assure you that won't be necessary. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. You don't want me to tell you twice. Now get back to your duties.
Excuse me.
Good evening. It must make you proud to see all that Father has done. All that he has built.
Greetings, sir.
It would have been nice if we could have, you know, interfaced a little more there. Alright, I'm overloaded. In so many ways. And I need another water run just to come back and buy that special gun. Which is in that way there. So, on this note, this has been a long video. And I hope I've kept your attention through the whole thing. But we're going to wrap it up here in the Institute, where I still...
I wish you could have known Father as we have.
Where I still stick out like a sore thumb.
But this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.